Here we're on the, I guess this is the 9th fret on the D string double. Play that twice. Again. And then you do this. Again. And you can also transpose that riff higher up if you want.